Hi, and welcome to the demo for the BANKEX Mortgage Bond Contract Generator. Our application won first prize presented by jury member Vitalik Buterin at the Blockchain Hackathon in Kazan in August 28th of this year. The application enables homeowners and owners of other real estate assets to create a mortgage bond contract. In this demo, we'll walk you through the steps you need to take to create a mortgage bond contract, to modify it, and to close the mortgage deal after all obligations have been fulfilled. Transitioning mortgage contracts to the blockchain is an exciting advance in fintech. Currently, to initiate and change the interest rate on a mortgage, the signatures of the borrower, the pledgee, and representatives of a depository institution and the state regulatory institution are required. This usually means that all concerned parties have to go to a local office at the same time to make it happen. Obviously, this takes time and coordination. It can be stressful and a drawn-out process. The BANKEX Mortgage Bond Contract Generator on blockchain is simple and enables borrowers, lenders, and regulatory institutions to cooperate without having to meet in person. This way, a borrower can get a mortgage off the ground and all parties can manage it remotely. This saves time and money for everyone involved. Our first step in this process, then, will be to create the mortgage bond contract. The mortgage bond contract is generated in the form of a multi-signature wallet in which all of the owners, participants in the mortgage contract, will be required to confirm the transaction. After clicking on the Start button, a dialog box will appear for all parties participating in the signing and registration process. The BANKEX Mortgage Bond Contract Generator application will provide us, representing the borrower or pledger in this case, with access to all the data on the participants involved in generating a contract. Here we see four parties on the deployment page. The pledger, that's us here in the demo, or most likely you, the owner of a real estate object, who wants to launch the mortgage to generate funds from a mortgage loan. The pledgee, this is the lender who will be the mortgage holder. In the demo, it's just the lender, but in the deployed application, there will be a list of banks and lending institutions who are BANKEX partners, and the user will be able to choose from among their mortgage loan products. Here is the space for the depository institution. This is the institution that will hold the mortgage that you are creating if it is in the mortgage coverage. The creation of the mortgage bond contract must be also confirmed by the depository. And finally, there is the state registry. This is the state registration authority that oversees all mortgage contracts. They will be giving approval as well. Once all participants agree on the conditions of the mortgage bond contract, we, the pledger, we'll click on the Deploy button and register this mortgage. On the screen here, we see that the mortgage bond contract has been created, and we see that it has been assigned an address on a blockchain. All parties will be notified and have access to the new mortgage information in a smart contract. They'll receive notifications regarding the obligations and collaterals, and any updates when they appear. At this point, let's take a look at how different parties change and approve changes to the mortgage. In this demo, we're representing the borrower, but the pledgee, that is the lending institution, will need to modify the rate from time to time. Here we observe how a pledgee can change the rate by clicking on the Change Contract Rate button. The generator will mine it, and it will be changed. Other participants will be notified and have to approve of this. We will see here that the rate has changed and will have to approve it. We get notified and click the button next to the pledger that says approve, and the generator will mine this. We will see that the rate has been changed and we'll have to approve it ourselves. We'll get notified and click the button next to pledger that says approve, and the generator will mine it and it will be approved. Finally, the state registry will have to approve the change in the interest rate as well. A representative of the registry will click the approve button and the generator will mine it and it will be approved. And here we see that all of our changes are completed and recorded on the blockchain. Here in the demo, we will click on the big blue button at the bottom of the newly approved mortgage bond contract, Finalize. For an actual mortgage bond contract, this will be done by the lending institution. When the final button has been pushed, all the changes are confirmed by the BANKEX Mortgage Bond Contract Generator. Here we will move on to the BANKEX Mortgage Bond Contract Generator screen that shows how the mortgage contracts are closed when the mortgage security is finally paid off. When the final payment is made, all parties will receive notifications that request their approval for the closure of the mortgage contract. All parties, that's us included, the pledger, the lending pledgee, and the state registry will confirm this by clicking on the appropriate check boxes. We click done. Now that the mortgage is closed, the BANKEX mortgage bond contract generator will send us notification that tells us the number of days and the amount of money BANKEX has saved us with this next generation mortgage product. In this demo, we've made a single mortgage, but for banking and lending institutions, the mortgage pool savings will be significant. Here it shows a total of 215 days and $1.5 million that have been saved. This is, of course, of great importance to the performance of mortgage portfolios and for banks. Here it shows that a total of 215 days and $1.5 million have been saved. This is, of course, of great importance to the performance of mortgage portfolios of banks. And congratulations! You have just successfully created and closed a mortgage bond contract with BANKEX. And that's our demo. We're BANKEX, Proof of Asset Protocol. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more updates and demos.